The Duke and Duchess of York brought Princess Elizabeth to the Richmond Horse Show, for she is herself a keen little horsewoman. They were greeted by the Earl of Athlone, who afterwards presented the awards. The standard of horsemanship among the competitors was as high as ever, meeting with the approval even of such a severe critic as Sir Walter GILBY,